My name's Clayton, and I've got severe emphysema in both lungs that's been diagnosed since 2007. With most people, the common cold is just the common cold, and it's no big deal, have a cup of Panadol, be sick for a couple of days. But for me, it's life-threatening, or anyone else with a lung condition, it's life-threatening. Any number of complications within the lungs or anything in the respiratory system, it's serious. You don't understand that until you know someone or you're going through it yourself. Even though you've had the flu shot, you still have this chance of getting something, and that's just what happened to myself only about a month or so ago. Two big lessons was the fact that I let my prescriptions run out of date. I have them at home, it's all organised, it's fantastic, you've got your scripts, but when you take them to the chemist, they're out of date. So make sure your scripts are up to date. If they're getting closer to that expiry date, go back to your GP and get them redone again so you have that 12 months. And the other interesting one was I left it a little bit too long. I left it probably a day or two long before I got to the chemist or got to a doctor to get onto some antibiotics because I'd been so well for so long. Oh, I'm okay. Come the third or fourth day, no, I wasn't okay. So yeah, don't leave it for too long and don't delay. You've got to get onto it straight away. Things change, and that's why you need to go back to your GP, go and get your action plan organised, and then get it checked every 6 months.